difference equation, the order and the degree. Then this is the exercise number 9.1, case number 382. This question has been discussed on that video, and that was uploaded on the YouTube. Okay. Again, problem. So, 9.1 is already uploaded on YouTube. Just go and save the video regarding the definition of differential equation, the order and the degree. Today, I am solving some problems from 9.2. Exercise number 9.2. Then the topic number 9.4 on the same page, that is 385, formation of differential equation whose general solution is given, that one deducted from the syllabus due to COVID-19 by CBSE. Okay, that means exercise number 9.3, the foundation of differential equation is deducted from the syllabus, is not in your syllabus. Okay, so after 9.2, we'll move on to 9.4. So just go through the question. In each of the expressions, one you can verify that given function explicit or implicit is a solution of the corresponding differential equation. In each of the expressions, one you can verify that given function is a solution of the corresponding differential equation. Okay. So here, y equals to, that is the explicit function, y equals to function of x, that is for the explicit form. Okay. Now, the differential with respect to x, that is dy dx. You may write y dash instead of dy dx. Y double dash instead of dy. Now if the sound is clear to all of you for doing the class, can you respond to the message? Respond me to the message. Now it is clear. Okay, very good. So here you may write your ideas, or you may write why they are. Okay, equals to 2 to the power x, derivative of 1 is 0. You know that again differentiate with respect to, sorry, with respect to a right here, to the y double dash, that is again 2 to the power x. That means we can learn 2 here, y double dash minus y dash equals to 0, because y double dash gives you 2 to the power x and y dash also gives you 2 to the power x. So y double dash minus y dash equals to 0. So this is the differential equation of that function. The function is given in the explicit form, that is y equals to 2 to the power x plus 1, and that is the differential equation obtained from here, which is given in your book. So it is verified. Okay, now go on to the next one. Question number 2. Okay. Question number two. Next is that again the distance and the sort of questions from question number 4. And before reading the call, just type your name for taking that in. Okay. So goodbye all of you.